This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to an Indiana shrub that has a bit of a prickly reputation, and that's a jest for its name, which is prickly ash. And it is certainly well named for the thorns that we'll show you on this particular plant. But the name is a bit misleading. It's actually not in the ash family. This is the northernmost member of the citrus family, so more closely related to oranges and limes and lemons than it is to ash. It no doubt gets its name from the compound leaves that remind us somewhat of a small ash leaf. But the leaves are held alternately on the twigs, where ash is opposite. And if you look closely, you can see these very stout paired thorns that exist on the outside edges of where the leaves are attached to the twigs. And then another diagnostic feature is these rusty reddish-brown buds where the leaves attach to the stems. So compound leaves, alternate leaf arrangement, sharp paired thorns where the leaves emerge, and then rusty buds at the base of the leaf on the twigs. These sharp paired thorns remind me also of the sharply paired thorns on a black locust. This, however, is typically a large shrub, getting to be 20 feet tall, sometimes 30 feet tall in cases, and oftentimes root sprouts and forms colonies. And so with its prickly nature, it can be difficult to penetrate if you've got a large colony of this, thus the name prickly ash. It does have some insect relationships, so several insects that feed on it also use the flowers for nectar and pollen. So it is a native and certainly has a place on the landscape. But one thing you can feel good about is if you're having a trail that's being overtaken by it, don't feel bad about possibly opening up the trail a little bit, because this has a really strong ability to root sprout from the root systems. And so by cutting two or three plants, you're probably just going to produce some additional root sprouts on the other sides. So prickly ash, one of our native shrubs here in Indiana.